said in front of all the parents of the players that I was one, if not the worst player in the league, and I shouldn't be on the team. And, you know, my dad was there for that, to hear that. And I remember him coming down to me before the game, actually, and pulled me out of the dressing room and told me. And, you know, I think I ended up going out that game and scoring 2 goals. But, you know, it's something that's kind of fueled me and, it, you know, drove me to try and get where I wanted to be to prove people wrong.
Soure in trouble. Parenteau gets by him. Moulson on the left. Parenteau to Moulson. He scores! Number 4 for Matt Moulson. The Islanders lead it 5-4. And Matt Moulson has the first 4-goal game in the National Hockey League this year.
Put it through about 4 players right in front of the net. And Matt Moulson comes up the right wing for the Islanders. Moulson waits for help, pulls up, finds room, shoots, he scores!
Now strike, shoots, it's deflected, it's loose, Moulson scores!
Done a good job.
Moulson gets one into the net, his second of the game, and the Islanders lead 2-0. Here comes Tavares towards the net, he pulls up, shoots, and it's deflected wide, rebound, Moulson, he scores!
Kane up front, but a pass to Moulson, he's in, he shoots, he scores! Moulson with a power play goal, and it's Matt Moulson 2, the Atlanta Thrashers 1.
Parenteau away from Martinez, down low, Moulson scores! What a play by Matt Moulson!
The puck pops in behind the net,
comes back out in front, Tavares scores! Moulson scores! And the Islanders lead it 1-0.
Against Sauer. Goes around them, saved by Johnson. Rebound batted in by Moulson.
Well, this is some kind of move by John Tavares. And then there's the hand-eye coordination of Matt Moulson.
Beauchemin out of the box. Islanders back in. Tavares to Moulson. He shoots. He scores! Tavares with Moulson. Wheels, passes, score! By Tavares and Moulson.
Now a sim shot is stopped by Luongo. Tavares centers, Moulson scores.
Tavares brings it out from behind, feeds Moulson, he scores! Hat trick for Matt Moulson. Parenteau gets by him, Moulson on the left, Parenteau to Moulson, he scores!
Moulson makes no mistake. That's one thing about Matt Moulson tonight, boy. Give him the opportunity, and he is just slamming it into the net.